The Cardinals girls soccer team had to come from behind to score a 1-1 tie against Armstrong Tuesday night. The boys tried to do the same in the nightcap, but came up short, losing 3-2 to the Falcons. The girls are now 3-6-3 on the season, while the boys are 4-9-1.